Hey.
Well, welcome to the witching hour. No, not quite. 10:30 p.m. Eastern Standard Time, where I like to be every Tuesday, Thursday, and Saturday when I'm in town. Let's get this jammy started.
Thank you.
was one of those days. But I don't know, you know, I'm still picking and grinning. I'll be able to be the Flash. So what else is new? I don't know, there's a bunch of shows confirmed now. May 28th, I'm playing in Galway, Ireland, my tribute to Jeff Buckley. May 29th, which is the 25th anniversary of Jeff's untimely passing, I'm in Dublin and Wayland. I played, numerous times in the past, quite a great spot for music there. See, I played solo a couple times, once with Peter Stanfield, when we were doing the Dutels thing. Oh yeah, that Dutels album is coming out with bonus tracks at the end of August on Don Giovanni. And Double Dare is out. Should hold that up with Peter Willems. I did that in Holland, mainly in Maastricht and Eindhoven. He's a great young acoustic bass player, and he's really into Jeff. But he's quite original on his own. Great Lost Gods and Monsters live album featuring Jerry Harrison on keyboards, Ernie Brooks on bass, Billy Ficca on drums, Jason Kendler, my longtime saxophonist, and Joe Hendel on trombone. That'll be coming out June 27th. And it's on the Mighty Quinn label, so watch for that. It's a good one. I was just listening to tracks today. Some of the best stuff that we did with that lineup. So I'm going to announce some shows with them too. They're forthcoming. And there's more tribute shows coming, but I don't want to give them away yet until they're confirmed. But I'll be doing these tributes throughout the year to mark Jeff's passing, 25 years. And so meanwhile, I love playing for you. Let's see, news is awfully disturbing. And if you're in New York, check out this incredibly visceral, graphic, and disturbing documentary called Baba Yar by the Ukrainian filmmaker Sergei Loznitsa. I first became aware of his work with My Joy. That was his first fictional film, which I saw at the Łódź Festival Synergia of European Cinema, where I was a judge, and that won our first prize. It's quite brutal, but a great hallucinatory film set in modern Ukraine and Russia, with flashbacks to World War II. Anyway, he's got another thing on Mubi, State Funeral, which is also a documentary, but an amazing assemblage of footage of the funeral, the death of Joseph Stalin, and how that was treated mainly by Russian media. Incredible. So this new film, Baba Yar Context, references a really horrible incident where 34,000 Jews were slaughtered in 2 days right outside Kyiv. This is in 1941. Horrible, horrible pogrom. And they were forced to dig the ravine in which they were shot, gassed, clubbed, and shoved into a huge mass grave. And then how that was sort of played out, I don't want to give it away, but if you get a chance to see it, it's coming out on DVD, I believe April 28th, and it's really horribly instructive and ironic with the resonance of what's going on right now. Okay, so I don't want to leave you on a somber note. I'll play a little bit more for you. Thank you. me. All right, see you guys on Thursday. Pleasant dreams.